Steady! Yeah!
Hello everyone, I'm at a very special place with a very special guest, and he is none other than our very legendary police instructor, Mr. Sri Kanthan. For those who don't know, Mr. Sri Kanthan has groomed many generations of police officers and NS men. What are some of the fond memories that you had when you were in old PA?
Well, this block one, we used to take photograph over there. So this become a logo there.
I heard that this road is a very famous road. Could you share a bit about it?
The name of this road is Jalan Kesusahan. There was one more thing is that at 2.414 started. It started there and end there.
I heard that you are one of the strictest.
Yes, trainees. I was one of the strictest disciplining officer.
Were the trainees scared of you?
The day we came in here, we had to discipline you and make you a better police officer. So the public must see the difference of a police officer, the discipline in him, the image, tenor bearing, and the way they speak. That is a swimming pool.
Yeah.
It is Olympic standard. Mm. They have training in the morning for life-saving and lifeguard training here.
Oh, here we are at Block 14. Do you still remember what it's used for?
Yeah, this was the company for those NS trainees to stay here. The first batch were to come in were the VC boys. Per batch, we have about 500 National Service trainees coming in. So they have to go through 3 months of full training. Feel nice giving them some kind of basic training and enlightening them about what police force is all about, what the duty is all about. They're so grateful now at this juncture. At that time, they say, Alamak, this fellow is like a panther.
Like they call you Black Panther?
Yeah, because why? I'm a very fierce character. I can be a Black Panther, but I'm not the fiercest animal. So please, I'm a human being too. This is mess. This is our mess where we provide meals for the trainees. This is a basketball court. This court is used by our trainees for physical training, as well as they want to play basketball in the evening. They need to play, then they can come and play. Three, change, 1, 2, 3, 4, 2, 2, 3, 4, and last, 2, 3, and still. Then go chin up, turn inside, up. Hopefully it doesn't break. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Enough.
Wow, what a tour. So Mr. Kanthan, how do you feel returning to your second home?
Wow, it's beautiful. Back again to see all the scenery. I feel a bit sad. We couldn't get this permanently as our training command. But even then, it's in our memory. I have photographs. When you take and send something, I keep it in my life.
So guys, what memories do you have of the old police academy? Share your comments below.
Scott, keluar, beres!